going on, people? It's KC from www.kc-sounds.com. Today's video is a beat making video. As usual, I've got my sounds already set up so I don't waste time trying to find sounds that I want to use. I've got a couple of loops here ready. I might chop and sample some of them and just chuck them into the production. I've got a click snare type sound here that I want to use as well. The BPM for this one today is 96.9 BPM, so it's going to be kind of slow. That trap soul type feel is what I'm going for today. That's the plan. Let's just say this. Yeah, let's go. I'm ready. Maybe. Okay, let's go. Might be a little bit out in that last one, but we saw that out. So that's all out there. We just get rid of that. So we just lengthen them last chords and get rid of that one. Oops, and then drop that there. So it's a full loop. Join it up, press J. And then we're gonna go for, I think I like that loop down there, so I'm gonna try and drop that in there somehow. So I need to stretch that because it is a bit fast. So I just drag and dropped it onto the each bar sort of thing. See if that will work. If it doesn't, we can always chop it up and take stuff out. But for now, we roll with this. Cool, so we drop this clap in on every damn beat. This helps if you turn it up so you can hear it. Drop that into the drum bus. Might need a thumped on there. We turn that down a bit with the vamp. Don't know if that's even gonna fit. I'm gonna drop in this tom sound. Yeah, we just dropped some hi-hats in there to give it some more groove to the percussion. I don't know if I like that pad sound starting to get on my nerves at the moment. I'll probably change it up in a bit, or I might just drop it down to here, see what, how that sounds. If I turn it up. Yeah, that's better, isn't it? to be. On that part there. I don't know why this is moving delayed today. It's trying to throw me out. Like a delayed reaction in this thing today. I don't know what's going on. I think I'm just used to quicker BPMs. Let's make them into them quick hi-hats just there and see how that goes. I don't know why I've got so many duplicates on there. Yeah. It's getting there. Drag and drop. What's this we got here? Mm-hmm. that sound a little bit because it's overpowering. And then we'll... You know what? I'm going to leave it there. Nice short one. Just a quick... It's kind of trap soul, a little bit. The tempos of trap soul, the sounds used are kind of like the trap soul. And at the same time, it's just me creating. It's my thoughts and how I want to put things down. So if you watch it and you think to yourself, oh, this ain't trap soul, that's okay. It's not a problem. Hopefully you got something from this. If you liked it, hit the like button. If you want to keep up to date with the stuff that I'm doing, hit the subscribe button. I appreciate it. And thank you for your time. Thank you for watching. Music is life. Peace.